Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to cook mince with peas and pepper. First of all, put half cup of oil in a cooking pot. Add 3 medium sized chopped onions and cook on medium heat. Cook the onions on medium heat for a couple of minutes. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger and garlic. Cook until it turns golden color. Add 1 cup of chopped tomato. For spices, I'm going to add 1.5 teaspoon of salt, 1.5 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix them all together. Now I'm going to add 1 kg of lamb mince inside the masala. Make sure you rinse the mince with water before adding it inside. For the first 10 minutes, cook the mince on high flame. During this time, keep stirring it after a couple of minutes. Now, I'm going to add 1 small stick of cinnamon, 1 bay leaf, 1 black cardamom, 1 clove, 2 black pepper, and 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed and 1/2 teaspoon of coriander seeds. Wash and cut 1 pepper and put inside. Also add 1 cup of peas. Combine them all together. Cover it with the lid and cook on low heat for 5 to 10 minutes. After cooking, garnish it with some chopped coriander and serve with roti.